It's also, in many areas, a win-win relationship in the sense that our trade and investment flows produce gains for China and gains for the United States. And much of it is uncontroversial, should thrive, and it would really be disastrous to try to decouple from China.